here and just hit that finish button and then just get the whole tripod up and then it's on.
Thank you. guys for being on here. We're about to get ready to start. We're ready to go. Thank you guys all for being here with us. Anybody here that is in the tin roof, like, give us some shout out, because right now we are doing this Facebook Live for Radio Wigwam in the UK. So thank you, Radio Wigwam, for having us out here. We're going to start this off with one of our original songs from our newly released EP, Cotswold. It's a song I wrote for my nephew, Louis Barati, who is suffering from colon cancer. He beat it. But this is for you, Louis. Love you, man.
Can't imagine where you've been. Fighting every day again.
And they put them on
Cheers, everybody. Hey, everybody. This is Ryan Harrison on guitar right here, and put your hands together for him because that song, he's got a solo on that that just kills. I'll read you some Foo Fighters here. To the end of a relationship, and the other one was the aftermath. So this one had a couple different inspirations. Check out the Paddock music page. Check us out on Bandcamp. There's stories on all this stuff, and I'd love to give you guys the story behind these songs. So, this one's called The Fall. Let's go. called The Fall. This next song here is actually the very first one that Ryan and Everett collaborated on. He wrote the amazing music portion of this. You gotta check it out, get the studio version, because Ryan played everything on it. And then the fabulous J.R. Richards sang backing vocals on this one. So this is called Sunshine Smile. Story. Today is International Gin Day, and so that song does make a reference to drinking gin in it. And that goes out to my friend Tracy Richardson, who alerted me that today. But also, men, you know, I'm having this gin for you. Don't tell JR. Speaking of JR, I've mentioned his name before. JR Richards was the original lead singer, songwriter for Dishwalla, which we're going to do a song from, a song that he wrote, which you guys should know. And JR produced all of our music. So cheers to you, brother. Love you. I hope you guys are there in the UK watching us. And here we go. This is called Connie Blucher.
Yeah. like an angel. Skin makes me cry. Look like a feather. Beautiful world. Wish I was special. You're so very special.
Detroit. Is this not awesome out here? Anybody who's watching this, you come to Detroit, come to Tin Roof Detroit, because this place is absolutely amazing. It's right in the middle of the entertainment district. I love what they've done here. They just opened up, and we want to make this a destination for our fantastic city, Detroit, Michigan. And to Radio Wigwam, thank you guys for having us on here live today with you guys. So, and playing our music. I already do some from the Killers. Then after that, we'll do a couple more originals. We're going to be cutting it short on the live stream. We are going till 7. The live stream is going for about another 10 minutes or so. You know, Facebook, it's all picking you, so. And hey, for anybody who is tuned in, we want to thank you guys that are all in with us live stream. We've got the wonderful Cassie over here manning the page. And but make sure you're following the links, download our music, and like the pages. RyanHarrisonGuitar.com. If you want to learn how to play guitar here in Detroit area, come see this guy right here. Check out his page.
Why do things need a key or something?
They do call me.
Started out with the cues, so then it ended up like this.
Bye.
Thank you. All right, we're going to do one more of our originals here, and then we're going to have to do one song after that and cut it short. But the song is about brain injury. I suffered 6 years ago. Got to change the words now. It's called Cold Blue Morning.
It's been 5 years, struggling with fear, coming out of the darkness now. Images of flashing, world around the clashes, fugitive.
Thank you guys, cheers on that. We did that song live on Live in the Deep morning show. That was kind of cool to get that out there. And that is actually going to be the next song that's going to be released off the EP. So once again, we want to thank everybody for being out here with us. We are doing this live stream for Radio Wigwam in the UK right now. And we want to thank Radio Wigwam for having us. Anybody that's live streaming, you want to check out another show. They've got Frank, I think it's Melange out of New York. Streaming next. Ryan and I are going to be here till 7 o'clock tonight, so once we stop this set, we're going to keep going after that, so don't take off. This goes to all of our fantastic friends that are here, and the new ones that we've met today. You guys are fantastic. Cheers, all of you. Everybody out here in worldwide welcome.
I'm loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Am I still your chump, or am I just bad luck? We're getting close, we're just getting more lost. I show you mine, you show me yours first. Let's compare skies, I'll tell you who's his worst. Some write these pages, replace them with our own. Settle. show you mine, you show yours first. Let's compare scars, I'll tell you whose is worse. Some write these pages, place them with my
here, Tin Roof, give a little bit of a yell for these guys right here that are watching online. We are in Detroit. Check out Tin Roof Detroit. Cheers. We're gonna take a few minute break, but don't go away.